I really haven't got anything from home today because I wasn't expecting a magic performance, but I'll still try to show you something. I roll up my sleeve because all of you think that magicians hide things in their sleeves. Magicians produce two kinds of animals, birds and rabbits. So what would you like me to produce, bird or a rabbit?
Bird.
Bird. Okay, I'll try my best to produce a bird.
Wow.
This is a little sponge bird. I cut out a sponge and made it into a bird. So you might wonder what I would have done. Sir, I said rabbit. Sir, I said rabbit. I was simply just again rub my hand and produce a rabbit. There's a really weird thing that happens. Watch. If I put the rabbit in my left hand and the bird in my right, the rabbit comes to my right hand and the bird on the left. Oops! Sorry, I think I revealed my secret. Actually, it's a bird on one side and a rabbit on the other. That's it. But for the rest of the demonstration, we'll assume both of them are rabbits. Okay? But there's a one unique difference in them. One is Papa Rabbit and the other is Mama Rabbit. If I put Mama Rabbit in my left hand and Papa... If I put Papa Rabbit in my left hand and Mama Rabbit in my right, they are married couple. So a strange thing happens. You see Mama Rabbit jump to this hand. So did you see it?
I couldn't see.
Because it was invisible. Mama Rabbit is actually in this hand. Oh! Which rabbit do you want to have? Mama rabbit or Papa rabbit?
Mama rabbit.
Okay, so put Mama rabbit tightly in your hand, squeeze it tightly, just keep squeezing hard, and I'll put Papa rabbit in my hand.
Mama will get hurt.
I want her to get hurt. Squeeze very tightly. Okay? Open your hand and it has become Papa rabbit. See, it has become Papa rabbit minus become Mama rabbit. Actually, I should have put Mama rabbit in my hand because Mama rabbit is a jumper. Remember, so squeeze Papa Rabbit hard. Squeeze Papa Rabbit and Mama Rabbit again jumps.
See,
not in my hand.
See,
open your hand.
It makes him right. Oh my god.
Mama never leaves Papa.
That's what's happening. Let's do another thing. Let's put both of them together. You put both of them together in your hand. Make a fist. If you put two rabbits in a dark, closed space, do you know what happens when two rabbits get that?